Vectren is bringing $1.2 million in natural gas pipeline upgrades to Bloomington. So be mindful of our crews and drive safely if you see us working in your town or even on your street.